Now, since we've known the snow and ice were a possibility, many of you spent the day taking precautions. News 4's Mike McCormick is live in Spartanburg. Mike, how's it been up there?
Well, Carol, we're starting to see more and more snowflakes come down here in Spartanburg. In anticipation of it, this place has been in a rush all day. And around here, it just really seems like people wanted to be ready for anything that could happen.
Mainly emergency heat. What they're looking for.
At this Home Depot on Spartanburg's east side, generators are in high demand. The store is expecting an emergency shipment. Customers are also grabbing logs and ice melt, but not everyone can make it to the store.
How you doing today?
So Mobile Meals volunteers aren't just delivering a meal.
We just really try to be their family. Because we love them.
They're making sure recipients have a way to stay warm. If not, Mobile Meals will track down a solution for them.
The last cold spell, we found a couple sitting in their car because their heat was out in the house. And just solar energy alone, it was warmer in the car.
But no matter how much we prepare, there can still be an emergency.
We will literally take thousands of calls from people.
At Spartanburg County Communications, extra dispatchers are on standby because the heat is on when it gets cold.
We had a car accident. We're on 85. Mile marker 64.
Has anybody hurt?
Yeah, we got some injury.
You can learn from that call from the last snap. She knew where she was. You should too, in case you wreck or get stranded. And remember, 911 is a lifeline, not a power company. Don't dial them for a simple outage.
These are typically our busiest days of the year.
And the staff here at Home Depot wants to help you prevent an emergency if possible. If you're getting a generator, they urge you to keep it in a well-ventilated area, not inside your house. And it's a good idea to have a carbon monoxide detector and a smoke detector anyway, but you definitely need to have one if you do have a generator. Mike McCormick, WIFF News 4, live tonight in Spartanburg.